Hey, Mike Picor here, just showing the difference between what I mean by playing lightly or playing heavy. If you play heavy, it's one thing. If you play light, it's another. But light doesn't mean incorrect or sloppy or different. It just means the same techniques, the same positions, the same concepts done with a lighter touch versus with a heavier touch. So I'll play a dummy lightly, right? Or I'll play a little heavier. Same movements, same positions, same intent, light versus heavy.